Over the course of his career, Elliot Del Borgo wrote over 600 works, including the music for the closing ceremonies of the 1980 Winter Olympics in Lake Placid, New York. Del Borgo spent the majority of his career teaching at the Crane School of Music at the State University of New York at Potsdam, where he conducted the Wind Ensemble and taught music theory, music history, and composition.